What's up, fellow trainers? I'm Trainer James, and you're watching another episode of Saturday Pokemon TCG Crackapax. So for today, we have the shiny Darkrai GX box, which comes with, it looks like, four Shining Legends packs, a shiny Darkrai, and a large Shining Darkrai card. I'm sorry that the camera zoomed in so much, and for the glare over here. Hopefully, that'll be settled once I start opening everything. So with that, let's go ahead and open the box. Now, I got this box because, you know, it was Darkrai. And if you've been watching my Pokemon Black Randomizer Nuzlocke series, you'll know that we got to start with a Darkrai, which is so cool. I've never used a Darkrai before, but yeah. So, anyways, let's go ahead and pull this Darkrai out. Try not to bend it. Get a nice, good look at it. Okay, I apologize for that mishap. So I had to focus my camera in. That way you could see the cards clearly. But look at that. That is a nice, shiny, dark, a good old shiny Petey. Go ahead and leave hearts in the chat down below, or in the comments below for heart Petey. Okay, so I have my sleeves. We'll go ahead and put Shiny Petey in there. Yes. And I will be showing code cards today, so if that's what you're here for, if you're just here for the code cards, well, you are in luck. Because we're going to have, oh no, we're going to have five. Five code cards. Look at that. There you go. Yeah. I kind of want to pull this big card out, but maybe I'll do that at the end. So we have a Mewtwo, a Mewtwo, a Mewtwo, and a Genesect. So let's save Genesect for last. Let's do the Mewtwos. Good old Mewtwos. So if anyone watching plays Pokemon Go, let me know in the comments below if you if you've caught a shiny Genesect yet. There you go. That's the first one. Oh, second one, I guess, technically. Alright, and the energy is fire. Oh, it's fairy. We have Arbok, Super Scoop, Sophocles, Minun, Jinx, Ivysaur, Shroomish, Totodile, a Voltorb, and our rare is, ooh, a Latios. Huh. Well, okay. Our second pack of Shining Legends. Hopefully we can get, you know, another Shiny in here. Like, it's cool that we have the Shiny Darkrai. The Shiny Petey! But, it'd be really cool if we get another shiny. Two, three. And our energy is psychic. No. I can never guess the right one. Venusaur, Ultra Ball, Lipard, Scraggy, Shroomish, Quillfish, Stunfisk, Bulbasaur, Reverse Holo, Super Scoop Up! And our rare is, ooh, a Zekrom. Nice. Shout out to Omega Chaotic 98. This is their favorite legendary. Cool, cool, cool. All right. Next Mewtwo. Next Mewtwo. So, how are you guys doing? You guys having a great weekend so far? I hope you are. Code card. There you go. One, two. 3. And our energy is water. Grass again! Oh my gosh. Pokemon Catcher, Great Ball, Scrafty, Golett, Voltorb, Croconaw, Scraggy, Torracat. I do like that art. It's a nice Torracat. Reverse Holo, Scraggy, and our rare is... What are the chances? Two back-to-back Zekroms. Alright, our last pack is the Shiny Genesect. Will there be a Shiny in here? Let's hope so. Though maybe we shouldn't be so optimistic. There you go. 1, 2, 3. Okay, energy. It's steel. Water. Whatever. Floatzel, Switch, Warp Energy, Ekans, Pikachu, Totodile, Bulbasaur, Golett, Reverse Holo Mining, and our legend, what is it? Virizion. Rare. Virizion. But not shiny. Huh. Well, alright then. So, we got... we got good old Shiny Petey and Giant Shiny Petey. Heart Shiny Petey in the comments. Thank you guys for watching. Remember, like the video, subscribe to the channel if you want to see more Pokemon content. I upload daily with 2 videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And we're currently doing a Pokemon Soul Silver Dice Lock, which is Monday through Friday, and Pokemon Black Randomizer Nuzlocke, which is Monday, Wednesday, Friday. And with that, I hope you guys have a wonderful weekend, and thank you for watching. Bye.